second end phase in Chhattisgarh state records overall poll percentage of 74.17% for both phases of voting. Fate of 1,797 candidates sealed in EVMs. Results on December 11. First death penalty in the 1984 Delhi riots case for Yashpal Singh. Co-convict Naresh Sherawat sentenced to life imprisonment. Both men were convicted of killing two men in Mahipalpur 34 years ago. Won't contest 2019 Lok Sabha elections. Says External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj cites health reasons for her decision. Husband Swaraj Kaushal responds, even ace athlete Milkha Singh had to stop running at one point. Blast at a meeting of top clerics in Kabul. 40 people killed, 60 others injured in one of the deadliest suicide attacks in Afghanistan in recent times. And 49th International Film Festival themed The Joy of Cinema starts in Goa. Over 200 movies from 68 countries to be screened over the next 9 days.